Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Spyro the Dragon 1 Reignited. Last episode we did Dark Passage, now we're gonna do Lofty Castle in today's episode. Lofty Castle might be a little bit more trickier than Dark Passage. I think. Is this the one? No, that's Haunted Towers is the one I'm thinking it was going to be very hard. This is challenging too, but not very. There's a gimmick on this world too. Not world, but level. Some fairies. I love the music on this stage. I say that a lot in this playthrough, but you know what? You get my point. And yes, the soundtrack is on Spotify. Those are Norks, by the way. I don't know what these flying things are. So yeah, we have to save the fairies in this level. And yes, Cupid is back again. Destroy his whack butt. That one, okay. So pretty much they're gonna make a whirlwind, which will lead us over here. I think that's later on. Mudada! Mudada!
Barriers are always on your side, Spyro.
I want to know why you have a doll, man. Okay, you're so stupid. First off, go down here. That's a key. We need a key for that. Very. Okay, glide over that way. Okay, missed both of them. Now I look like a fool. Like the fools that we flamed in the last level. Okay. Rudy to Rudy.
Thank you for relief.
Stop. Just stop, alright? This one goes over here. Okay. This leads up here. Okay, so let's go this way first. Well, I think this just takes us to the end, doesn't it? When Cupid is the real enemy of a game. This song always makes me kind of sleepy, I don't know why, because it's sort of like calming and peaceful. I mean, a lot of the songs are, but this one in particular. And we are going to die. Okay, North. Boop-a-da-boop-a-da-boop-a-da-boop. Yeah, I need to figure out that. Supercharge here. Yay! Not really. Let's do everything. Then you go up this way. Oh, we got the key. We can go back and get the treasure chest.
Spyro.
Okay, we got 69. Alright, I literally have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, that's what I gotta do. And the chest is somewhere down here, right? The hell is this chest? There it is. Let's get out of this level. And we go back to Dreamweavers. Another level down, eh? 8,000 treasure. It's amazing what you can do when you believe in yourself.